down the track to do a little track maintenance. And I thought I'd try to get a better video of the Roosevelt equipment with this new camera of mine. The wind's not cooperating worth a darn. That thing looks like it'd be fun to fix up and drive up and down the tracks. Needs a little work, but the parts are all there. I'm looking across the top of their tool car, and we're going to be backing up.